The BC Seniors Advocate visited many senior centers in and around the Terrace area. She spoke with CFTK-TV News, and we'll have that story coming up tonight at 5, 6, and 11.